This is the Nikon D5200. It's the first camera I've ever bought, the camera that started my photography journey, and it was on my shelf collecting dust. So I thought it would be nice to dust it off, recharge the batteries, put a memory card in it, hit the streets, and see if it still shoots.
If it still shoots? What kind of a dumb question is that? Of course it still shoots. What I meant to say was, what is it like to shoot with an 8-year-old camera in a time where camera improvements are made faster than mistakes in Dutch politics? For all the pixel peeping, autofocus points counting, resolution looking people out there, there's a time and a place to compare the best with the rest, but this video is about having fun with photography. So because of that, we are shooting with my good old D5200, my first camera. So let's hit the streets. The D5200 is an 8-year-old camera with an APS-C size sensor with 24.1 megapixel. It has 39 autofocus points and an ISO up to 6400. I have taken photos with this camera which I'm still happy with today, and I would really recommend buying a second-hand D5200 to anyone starting out with photography. But because I haven't used it for a couple of years, I wanted to see if this camera would still give me the same thunder down under it gave me years ago. In this video we will not be pixel peeping or looking at the low light capabilities, because as you can see the weather is great, it's sunny and contrasty outside, and the city of Gouda is shining like it should be. So let's just enjoy that. I'm shooting in aperture priority mode, which means that I have to adjust the aperture manually. In conditions like these there will probably be enough light to shoot either way you want it, so controlling the depth of field is the most important thing to me in this type of photography, and that's why I'm shooting in aperture priority. I'm interested to know, what's the oldest camera you own and do you still use it? Let me know in the comments below. This is the first image where I will have problems with the autofocus. I saw this girl coming in the shot, and right there I did have the autofocus point exactly at her face, but somehow it did miss with the focus and it focused on the background, which was a little bit unfortunate, but doesn't really matter. Here I still have the wrong settings at aperture 1.8. So I adjusted that later on. Nice little alleyway. Just to see what the shadows and the highlights will do. And I was pretty surprised by the dynamic range. Came across this little park and I thought it was nice to show you the highlights on the leaves. Little bit of a landscape photo in the middle of the city, but I like the orange tones of the leaves, so thought it was a nice shot. This guy is in a love relationship with his ice cream. Look at him enjoying life.
Mooi, hè?
Mooi, hè?
Kijken, hè?
Wat zeg je?
Stadhuis.
Stadhuis, ja.
Ja, mooi, hè?
Is oud.
Waar kom ben jij?
Waar ik vandaan kom?
Ja.
Gouda.
Gouda?
Ja.
Oh, dat is machtig.
Ja, ja, geboren hier.
Mooi.
En jij?
Ja. Oh, ja, dit is mooi, hè? Zo goed, hè?
Ja,
hè? Ja, je ziet nergens op staan.
Nee.
Perfect niet, hè?
Dat is mooi, hè? Ja. Ik ben foto's aan het maken.
Gouda, Gouda is een perfecte Gouda. Goed, hè?
Mooie stad.
Ja, mooie stad, ja. Ga maar even kijken. Kijk. Ik kom hier van 12 jaar, nu 88 jaar.
88 jaar?
Ja.
Ben je 88 jaar?
Ja. Hoe moet je zeggen? Dit is nog sterk.
Ik dacht dat je 60 was of zo.
Ja,
Mag ik een foto van jou maken?
Voor mij?
Ja.
Ach, ja? Waarom niet?
Even hoor.
Je hebt een mooie pet op, hè? Ja, dat is mooi.
Ja. Mooi, hè? Is niemand hier? Heb je dat, hè? Niemand, hè?
Ja, leuk. Hey, dankjewel, chef.
Ja, tot kijken.
Fijne dag, hè?
Kom maar wist, hè?
Is goed. Tot ziens, hè?
So after a nice little street photography session in Gouda, it's time to come to a conclusion. There are some things I really like and there are some things it's not that I really don't like them. It's just that on some points you can really see that time has caught up with this camera and that there are a lot of newer cameras that are a lot better than this Nikon D5200. So let's start with the things that I really like, which of course is the image quality. It still shoots very, very nice. Of course, the name of this video is Old Camera Challenge. Well, you could consider this an old camera, but you could also still consider this a very usable camera because especially with like a 35 millimeter prime lens, the 1.8 in this instance, it still shoots fine. The image quality is pretty good and it's sharp and it's nice. And of course the conditions are nice as well, because in low light the performance would be a lot less better than they were today. But it's still usable, it's still very nice. The things where it doesn't really shine anymore is in the autofocus and in the overall ergonomics. It just doesn't really feel very nice. The viewfinder is pretty small and the flip screen is, well, let's just say that newer cameras are a lot better when it comes to these things. Would I recommend it? Yeah, absolutely. I think if you're starting out with photography and you can use a secondhand D5200 with a secondhand 35mm 1.8, I think for street photography it's very nice. The dynamic range is still perfectly fine. Well, basically the autofocus and the small viewfinder and the little, the way it feels, those are the things that you could argue that it's not a camera of this day and age anymore. But still, it's an 8-year-old camera and shooting with it made me feel a little bit nostalgic. Back in the days when I started with photography, trying to understand the exposure triangle, trying to use the rule of thirds for the first time, and those memories came back. So that's what this video is all about. Just enjoy photography. The gear doesn't really matter as long as you go out, hit the streets, and even with an 8-year-old entry-level camera, you can still take some decent shots. So I think let's just leave it right there. If you are aren't already a subscriber of this YouTube channel, don't forget to do so. I hope you like this video and that you can give it a thumbs up, because we're trying to get back in the YouTube algorithm, and we'll see you next week in a new video. Peace.